Hello class, today I'm going to show you how to set up your learning blog. Blog stands for web log, and it's just a place where you can go to and you can write and you can go back easily and you can add to your writing. You can also read what other people have written and leave comments for them. So first log into EDU, go to blogs, find your name, click on class blog. This is your class blog. This is a blog that other students in the class can also read of yours and leave comments for you. So the purpose of doing the learning blog, I haven't done this before, so it's a bit of an experiment. But number one, I wanted you to have an opportunity to think about a question you have about the topic we're studying. More personalized question than the questions that we as teachers often pose to you. So, and based on your learning, it's a chance for you to write about it and for someone else to read about it and to learn about what you learned and learn themselves in the process. The second thing is to have you reflect on what we did study in our curriculum. I want you to have a chance to go back and ask yourself to see the bigger picture on it. How did the concepts relate to other concepts we've studied? And for you to think about what concepts seem most relevant to me from what we just studied. Because when you go back and you reflect on things, that's where the learning gets reinforced. Third, it's a way for you to practice your writing and a chance for you to read the writing of others to see both the strengths and the weaknesses in that writing. Okay, so this is how you do it. You make posts. So our first post would be Unit 6, Work and Energy. And then you can, why is that not taking, there it goes. Oops, let's try that again. Okay, Unit 6, Work and Energy. So you can always go back and you can fix whatever you're writing. You might want to start by copying and pasting from the prompts that I gave you. So copy and paste over to here. And now you can use those sentence frames as launching points. One question I have about work and energy is, how does, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. I'll let you finish that question on your own. When you are done, you would hit save. And let's see, and then that's it. Okay, so now if we go back to, if you want to make another post, yeah, click on another post, and in our next unit you'll be doing a Unit 7, Heat and Thermodynamics blog, and it's going to have the same sentence frames, okay? So that'll be for next time, but let me just show that when you're setting up a blog entry, I do want you to have selected that it allows the comments, because we are going to be partnering up, and you're going to be reading a partner's blog, and they're going to be reading yours, and you're going to leave comments for each other. So make sure that you don't change that. You click on save. Oh yeah, I messaged it too short, that's because I didn't put anything in there. Okay. And I would also like you to keep this so that other students can read your blog as well. And that's it. So if you have questions, we can talk about it in class. And I'll see you then.